Welcome to the Daily Challenge for November 20th, 2014. Unfortunately, I am once again sick, so there's probably going to be a shortage of videos pretty soon. Anyway, let's begin.
Ha!
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Fuck. Yep. I realized like 10 sec or 5 seconds before the level ended that I hadn't killed the boss, and it was right there. I'm like, oh god, if I run through it, if I run to it, maybe I can kill it in time. Then I realized, no, I can't. Maybe, could I have? I don't think I could have. Damn. Man, I've had some really good runs with that, with the whole find a blood chop early on and get a golden rapier. It usually turns out really well. Because there's a pretty good chance you can find an apple or something like that to get your health back up, so the lost health isn't that big of a deal unless you're so unlucky that you get hit by something before you can actually get healed again. Yeah, that was a pretty good run. See where we're at. Number 13, not bad. It's about an hour after the daily challenge ticked over. Cool. There's somebody on the list called Entitled Sheltered Piss Baby. Okay. Cool. Alright, that's been the daily challenge for November 20th, 2014. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.